What's going on, everyone? Happy Wednesday. We have a couple different types of workouts coming at you today with some new movements. We're going to be using our bags that we made. I hope you have a backpack or something that you can use a little bit of weight. The first one is going to be for two rounds. We're doing 3 minutes, 10 V-ups, 10 kettlebell swings, and then a 1 minute rest. So on the kettlebell swings, you can do this with a very light dumbbell, or if you have a smaller bag or backpack, you're going to want to make sure that you keep tension. So making sure the arms are straight, we're going to not want to pull like some of us do on our kettlebell swings. Make sure the arm stays straight the entire time. Send the hips back, open the hips up, generating momentum so you can get whatever object that you have in your hands to swing right about eye level. If you do have a kettlebell swing or a dumbbell, maybe we can get a little bit higher, a little bit past forehead height. So once again, that's going to be 2 rounds, 3 minutes. You're doing 10 V-ups, 10 kettlebell swings. For the V-ups, you're going to be on your back, bring the legs up, and then back to that starting position. Modification can be a tuck up or hands under the hip, tuck up. So after those 2 rounds, we're going to go right into 2 more rounds. We're switching up the movements. You're doing 40 mountain climbers. You'll be in your push-up position. Make sure that the hips stay low, and then you're just marching the knees up like you would if you were doing a high knees. Right after those, you're doing 20 deadlifts. This is going to be with the object that you use for the kettlebell swings. You're just going to set up with your feet under the hips. Make sure your back stays nice and straight. Send the hips back. The object will touch the ground. And then squeeze the glutes to stand. 20 of those. You'll want to set a nice little rhythm so you can get through all 20 reps. After each round or after the deadlifts, you will get a 1 minute rest before we repeat that one more time for another 3 minutes. All right. Happy Wednesday, and I'll see you tomorrow.